Young the Restless Ballers, Eric Braeden's warning while getting back to work. The Young and the Restless Ballers, as well as updates, indicate that it is only a matter of time before the soap resumes its production. As the targeted date was set on July 6, but due to the increasing numbers of COVID cases in California, it is pushed back to July 13. And now Young and the Restless actors are preparing to get back to work, including Eric Braeden, who issued a very fierce warning for Victor Newman's enemies. When is Young and the Restless returning to production? We all have been eagerly waiting for new episodes of Young and the Restless. But before that happens, the cast as well as the crew have to get back on set and back to work. But we all know with the pandemic on hand, it is not simple. And COVID-19 has forced the television as well as the film industry to set strict guidelines to follow and keep everyone safe as the virus raises across America. And now Young the Restless is finally set to come back on production on July 13th, Monday, which means next week. Eric getting ready to work. A few weeks ago, Young the Restless Ballers had said that the cast and the crew are all getting their initial coronavirus tests. Then Eric showed up getting a new haircut since the quarantine began, and now he shared a video on Twitter of him climbing the stairs as part of his fitness routine. But that is not the only motive of the clip, as the 79-year-old actor warned Victor's enemies to prepare for his epic return. As the fans all know, the iconic character has survived and overcome everything thrown at him over the years. And he is not going to be beaten down this time. As Eric wrote, "Jack and Adam and Billy Boy, get ready for my comeback." The Young and the Restless fans react. And in matters of minutes, fans not only liked the tweet but shared and even replied to Eric's video. As one could not hold off the excitement and told Genoa City to be afraid, very afraid, especially pointing out to Adam Newman. Another viewer said that Victor's enemies are completely out of their league. And the other one suggested that new episode should not focus on the trio but instead on the whole family dynamic like in the classic episodes.